Hello, my party people. Welcome to my vlogs again. Today, we are in France. No, we are not. We are in Dubai, but we are at a French village. It is called Riverland and it is very, very beautiful. I'm very excited to explore here. But before I show you around, let me first show you how we got here. So let's go. This is how we got here and it is beautiful. It does not look like Dubai at all, so I'm very excited to explore. So let's go, let's see how it is. It is extremely windy, so I don't know if you will be able to hear me, but the weather is not so sunny. It is 5:30 right now, extremely windy. That's the Bollywood Park. And they have Legoland here. This is called Riverland, so they have basically made the entire place looking like a France or a French village, which is super cool. It is so quiet and peaceful here. There's hardly anybody, so less people, maybe because it is off season right now in Dubai. So yeah, but it is amazing. The weather is quite okay. Not the best, but there are so less people. It's amazing. Extremely hungry, so we are at McDonald's right now because I could not find any other restaurant, so I was like, why not here? And I'm having fries and I got like some iced latte for myself, but yeah, the place looks really good. It's pretty chill. I don't know why it is not so popular, but I really love it. Like, I love the vibe. It's very European and I love European vibe, so yeah, it's nice. We're gonna just have this and then we're gonna explore more because I'm sure there is like more things to see. I love this music. So right now I think it is 7 and the weather is perfect. It is so good. It is extremely quiet. I love it. I think this is like the exit, so we're gonna go in again. We're gonna explore a little bit more. The sun is gonna set soon. I want to click some photos here. I don't have anybody to click photos for me, so I might just like put my phone on the ground and try to take some. But right now I was pranking my Instagram family. I posted a video of here and I told them that I'm bored of Dubai and I'm in France, and so many of them have believed it, so it is so fun. I'm so excited to like prank them and make fun of them. I love it. But yeah, it's just so beautiful, I cannot. And we are our home. I am so full of dust right now because it was so windy, but I had an amazing time there. It was just perfect. It was better than I imagined. So make sure whenever you come to Dubai, you go to this place. It's called Riverland. There is no entry ticket for it. You just have to go. You can go by a bus, but I went through a cab and it costed me 60 dirhams to go and 60 dirhams to come back. But other than that, there was no ticket, so it was totally worth it. That's all for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed it, hit the like button, subscribe to my channel because there are more vlogs coming. Apart from this, thank you so much for watching. I will see you in the next vlog. Bye bye.